Hello friends, in today's video I'm gonna be walking through how to unpause a Shopify store. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe How to 1 minute. So first of all, open your Shopify admin panel and I'm going to my stores and I'm selecting inactive, and these are the stores I paused. To unpause any store from here, simply click the store that you want to unpause. So here you can see your store is deactivated. To start selling again, you need to pick a plan. So click on this first option and I'll select a plan from this list. So if you want to reopen or unpause your store, you have to buy a Shopify plan, and after that your store will be reopened or unpause. If you think to see more Shopify videos, please check the links and descriptions. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe How to 1 minute. Thank you for watching.